Excuse the hair and the phone camera, but I have been getting ChatGPT to write some music, with me producing it, of course. And I asked it what it wanted to call the album, and its first suggestion was Artificial Emotion, which is brilliant. So I think there's an album coming.